What's up guys and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. So today's video is going to be a very quick one as one of you guys actually asked me to do a video. So it's a requested video of how to change Clickbank account address. How you can actually change your address on your Clickbank account. It's pretty simple actually. Thank you so much for all these questions. You actually do challenge me with some of the video requests that you ask. So right now I'm going to be showing you how you can change your Clickbank address. And if you're in any part of the world where you are now allowed to actually open a Clickbank account, you can send me a DM on Instagram or check the description links below in the description box, and you'll be able to see the link where I can actually help you to create your own Clickbank account. So let's go ahead now and change your Clickbank address. The first thing you want to do, of course, is to log in into your account on Clickbank. So go to clickbank.com and then click on sign in, and then you'll be able to enter your email account or nickname, then your password, and click on login. So once you log in, you want to go to the right side. Once you've logged in, you go to this side, the upper right side of your account, and just click on it. It will say your profile. Click on the My Profile and you'll be able to see your information. So scroll down and you'll be able to see your address also. So this is my address right now on Clickbank. And let's say you want to change your address, all you need to do is just to click on it and edit it to whatever you want it to be. Edit it. You can actually choose different, you know, whatever you are, you can change it, and you can change the city also. You can change your postcode, and that is basically how you can actually edit your address. Then you scroll down to the bottom of the page and you see save. Then you save. Your profile has been updated successfully. That's it. I mean, it is that simple. So if you're in Nigeria or in any other part of the world where you're not allowed to open a Clickbank account, click on the link in the description box below for me to help you. Thank you so much for watching this video. So I hope that was pretty helpful. Thank you for watching. If you're new here, my name is Victoria and I'm so glad to have you here. Make sure you don't leave this channel without clicking on that subscribe button and tap the notification bell beside it. This way you get to be the very first person to know anytime I drop a new video on affiliate marketing, passive income and making money online. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.